So, updates on the Bayelsa State Supreme Court review and stuff. So, I've been waiting since hearts have been pounding. I've been checking for updates. I've been checking my phone, like everything, trying to follow up the whole news. Because the update was for today, Wednesday, the 26th of February. So, they've been in court. The lawyers have been there. Everything has been going on. And they went on recess for a while. There has been propaganda all over social media. Some people are saying this one is happening, PDP is winning, APC is winning, like for as in the whole Bayelsa has been tense. People have been at the edge of their seats waiting for this judgment, and finally the verdict is out. The Supreme Court has dismissed the case, the APC case, and upheld the previous judgment of 13th February. So Doyejiri is still the governor of Bayelsa State, and I think they fined the APC party 10 million naira for abusing the court order. I don't know why, but I mean, I think that that's how it's done in court. If you have, like, if you waste people's time, if you waste court time, they find you a certain sum of money to pay. So yes, they find the APC party some money to pay, and they dismiss the case. So I'm just hoping that finally, like, all this matter can just come to rest, we can just lay to rest and just move on as a state to greater heights and just move on to the development that Doyejiri actually takes this mandate, I mean this victory that he has been given by the court, and make moves that are safe forward. We need better infrastructures, we need better. In fact, I'm going to do a whole video addressing Doyejiri, telling him what I and most Bayelsans expect from him as a governor. You know, I'm going to make that video, but for now, thank you guys for following me through this Supreme Court whole journey. It has been a whole process for me as a Bayelsan, and for every average Bayelsan, it's been a whole process for all of us. And thank you guys for coming on this Supreme Court journey with me, and thank God for the verdict. We are hoping for the best for our state, and God be praised. Thanks for watching, guys, and until I see you in my next video, guys, remain in God. God bless you.